let's look at this question. If a b c are positive real numbers such that log a log b log a into log b plus log a b into log c is equal to 425 and a b c is equal to 10 raised power 65, find the value of log a square plus log b square plus log c square raised to the power 1/3. Effectively, I need log a square, log b square and log c square. Okay, so first let's work with this expression here. The first one is log a log b. Log a log b, not a problem. The second one, I can pick it up as log a plus log b, this whole thing, into log c. And this is equal to 425. When I open up the brackets further, I get log a log b, multiply that, plus log a log c and plus log b log c. This is equal to 425. Now this is the first expression. Dealing with the second expression, if I take log on both sides, can I reach log a plus log b plus log c is equal to 65 itself? When you take log, you'll get log abc, which can further be broken down into log a plus log b plus log c. So now what I'm doing is I'm taking log a as x, log b as y and log c as z. Effectively, I have x plus y plus z is equal to 65 and xy plus yz plus xz is equal to 425. And finally what I need is x square plus y square plus z square, and I have to do something with it. So clearly you know what to do. You have to take whole square on these sides, which would lead you to x square plus y square plus z square plus 2 times of xy plus yz plus xy. So I'm writing it 425 directly is equal to 65 square. 65 square is equal to 4225. So from here I will get x square plus y square plus z square. 4225 minus 850 will lead you to 3375. Now I have got the portion under the inside the bracket. I need the third root of that. So my answer will be cube root of 3375. Okay, I know cube root of 20 to be 8000. So my answer has to be less than 20. And the unit digit of the number that I'm seeking is also 5. If you directly know 15 cube is 3375, great. If you don't know 15 cube, you can still reach that conclusion among the options. Answer will be option B, 15.